Several people were taken to a hospital this evening after crashing into a parked train. That crash happening at the intersection of Mount Olive Boulevard and Colorado Road. Scoop News reports the vehicle lost control just before 7 p.m., went off the road and hit that train car. Five people were inside. Three were flown to a hospital. Two were taken by ambulance. Route 54 was closed in that area for a while. West Mahanoy Township Police are investigating.